Also in GI, the city council voted to change two ordinances that will allow for cigar bars to be built within city limits. The first change will include cigar bars in city code, and the second will define a cigar bar. The definition would be in line with state statute and not permit them within 150 feet of a licensed child care center or school.